Hello subscribers, welcome back to my channel, and today I need to show you something more cooler than jailbreak. Welp, I just got the Bloxburg map and the jailbreak map, guys. So yeah, I kind of found the Bloxburg map by searching Bloxburg map in the toolbox on Roblox Studio. So you guys want to see it? Okay. Well, I'm gonna show you in the count of three. One, two, three, boom! Look, guys, I have the Bloxburg map now. But the beach doesn't even have water yet. But I'm gonna just put some water in the Bloxburg beach. And it says Bloxburg stolen by Don't Be. What? So. You kind of search for Bloxburg map, and it says welcome to Bloxburg map. Right over there. This is kind of the model you have to insert in. So let's check out this map. Bloxy Burgers. Well, the Bloxburg map looks a little the same. It looks the same, just like the real Bloxburg game. This is actually cool. Wait a minute. I can see some buildings right over there. What are one of these buildings? I don't even know. Let me go see the buildings right over there. Some of the buildings right over there kind of look cool. This looks exactly like the real Bloxburg game. Yeah, hold on. Let me teleport for one of the houses for a minute. I promise this game looks like the real Bloxburg game. Yeah. Wait a minute. Some of the houses look actually cool. Why is there a tent in this house also? There's kind of a tent in this house. And it has some kind of player's username in this house. Oh well. It has some random person's username in there. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the